This house got so many spots that I don't even think I would fit through, bro. It's not realistic for somebody to go through. Is that like a flamethrower right there, boy? I'll take that. Psychostimulants to find items. Alright, let's do this. Combine these two. And the only way we can go is this way, so let's see what's through this door. I know I heard something over there. Is that a dog? Teeth? I wonder what these antique coins are for. I'm good. Okay, that's a box for lockpicks, and we don't have no more lockpicks. They look like they may all be victims. Why is that so loud? Worms shouldn't be that loud, bro. See, I knew that shit. Them shits is not worms, bro.
What the?
Oh, nah, see? I knew those things was not worms, bro. Here we go, dog. We out. Does this door open? Yeah, we out. Fuck that. Yeah, that black stuff does not look good to me. I had a save room. Finally. Different save room. Save it here. Different save room. In the dissection room underground. How do you know that there's a dissection room? Unless you've been there. shit not over there no more, okay. I doubt that's the last time you're gonna see that. I don't have the scorpion key. I guess we're going downstairs. Yeah, I know that's the last, that's not the last time you're gonna see that thing, bro. Oh nah, I told you. I gotta hit this thing with the... It's locked for me, so come this way. Fuck, man. Another one? Oh, damn, bro. Use this right quick. Take that scorpion key. I know I need that. Fuck, bro. This thing's just fast, too. Why is everything so fast in this game? Stomp that shit out after that too. You gotta have something on in your body. Oh, another one. Okay, okay. Alright, my friend. Alright. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. The knife actually did something. Processing area map. How do you open the map up? Brother man, You ain't making big noises like that, bro. Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again, bro. That's two. I don't think I can take down two, bro. At a time? Nah. Yo, I thought this was the other side of that door, not the downstairs. Yo, I don't want this. Yo, crazy. I went down the wrong way. Alright, let's try that again. Here, let me just go there. Alright, so I know going back into that room back there brings a double out. And I don't want that. I thought when I was going to that door, it was gonna lead me here. And that's not where it led me, so that was pretty fucked up. Oh, I knew you was coming. Fuck resist. Got trigger happy there. Remember to use that duck. See, he's a little faster than the last one, though. Skull. Pop out of here, bro. I don't like the way all of that stuff is moving. Why was this one was the only locked one? I could just hear that stuff moving in the background. It's not good, bro. It's locked from the other side. Alright. I know there's two down there, so let me go down here and do the one over here. The door that was okay, I unlocked it. There goes the door to that side. Perfect. I knew the door was somewhere through there. Treasure photo. I mean, it's. Apparently these people come back to life, so there's no like really killing them. What's up, my friend? Alright. Let's try down this room, and then I'm just gonna kite him over here. I remember there's bullets here, I need those. Let's reload the gun just in case. Two no good. Two no good, but let's kite, come on. Oh, three. Where the fuck did that one come from? Yo. Ah! Let me go. God damn. The knife would have did me better. Damn, where that third one came from? Scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on a shotgun. Molded. These creatures are hard to kill. Stop them. You have to take their heads off completely or tear their bodies apart. Damn. I was so close to getting out of there, man. Let me leave these coins here, because I know the coins and the psychedelics right now, I don't really need them, and I'm going to need some space. I'm going to need one or two of those, definitely. Damn, for real, the knife part is harder, but it takes longer, but it just seems more effective in the long run. Oh damn, I fucked up. Let me go, bro. Let me go. Yeah. Let me go, bro. No, you in here too. What's up? Come on. Some of them are fucking fast, bro. The skull. That one was oddly easy to kill. So, this is the only thing that was in there last round. Door's locked. Okay, so we're going this way first. Scorpion key. Should I just keep it moving to the other side and just come back down here later? I feel you, bro. I feel you. This way, because I think it came out of this way just because, yep. God damn, that was the first hit. That was the first hit, brethren. Damn, this motherfucker hit hard. Oh, Bro, this dude is hard.
What?
Nah, that's not it. That's not it. I'm gonna have to get the skeleton key and go get the shotgun. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Ladies in here. These are definitely coming with me. Let me save it. Let's save it just cause. I got a lockpick for that. There's a lockpick down that area. Alright, we're gonna go down. Get the skeleton, or the scorpion key rather. And then we're gonna just keep it moving. It's not going good for me right now.